So, what up? Today, my last video. Wait, yes, my last video. I had the epic stunt. Not stunt, really. Some sort of trick shots. Yes, trick shots. In case you saw that video, you should really hit it. And if you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe and press that like button on my last video and this video. And watch, make sure to watch my other videos about Roblox and other stunts that are not really stunts or anything. So this is a marble race. They will each start. There's four marbles. They will each start at those. They will go down this ramp. Go down. Now, the one who reaches the farthest, and if they all, or at least more, two or more, get to this white ruler, it will be who got there first. So, get ready to hit it! I'm assuming you are. First, I'm going to introduce the racers. This is Fatty McMatty. And the reason that it is because this one is smaller. In case you can't see, that is why this one is Fatty McMatty. This one is Boost. As Booster. I don't know if you're gonna laugh about this one, but this one is Shooter. And he has basketball lines on him, considering his name, Shooter. Now this dude's name is Rainbow Speedy. Not really a rainbow, but I don't care, I just give these dudes random names. Now, Marble in 3, 2, now, I'm just gonna time lapse it so we're ready. I didn't even need to time lapse it, I don't know why I did that. Okay, so let me put the racers there.
Looks like Fatty McMatty's in the lead.
And it was Fatty McMatty. I say though, I think it was a close call with Rainbow Speedy. Now, as you know, probably don't know, But I am doing 4 rounds. No, 5 rounds. Whoever wants the most of that is the winner. And we'll move on to the finals and some other thing I do. So, yeah, Fatty McMatty won this round. And it seems like Shooter didn't even finish. Shooter did not finish. He is automatically disqualified. In case you were going for him, which I was, just admit it. He's disqualified. I don't know why I did that. I don't even know who won, so just comment below who won for this race, then I'll just not count this. Disqualified though. And they are competing in the long jump now. They get all this track to go up. comment how high you think it went. At least we know Fatty McMaddy won the races. Long jump too. Bye.